Hey guys, it's TJ Observe here, and today I'm back with another video on a new take setup of my, you know what it is, hybrid red belly water snakes. And yeah, I believe they're loving it. Hopefully they're loving it. But anyway, these are my two guys and my red belly water snakes. If I can zoom in. Yeah. Zoom out and zoom in. And let's get to showing how I set it up. But anyway, what you see here is, well, anyway, should I just take the top off? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. And say hello to him. If I can get the focus. But anyway, this one, I'm opening it up. So yeah, it's a dramatic difference than the other one. So I'm gonna show. So what I have here is a fake artificial plant. I got it from PetSmart. It only costs $3, which is extremely cheap. And they just got done feeding, so I don't want to stick my hand in the tank. But next, we have this $7, some kind of, forgot the flora it's called. But yeah, it's just $7. And we have this cave, which costs $10. It's like a cave, a little feeding bowl. And then I brought this black aquarium sand. This black aquarium sand I have right now today. Anyway, and I just scatter some leaves across. Scatter some leaves. And yeah, and this is just the upside down feeding bowl. So anyway, yeah, it's a little simple 10 gallon setup. But this is one of my red belly water snakes. This is the other guy. He wants to say hi to the video. Yeah, let's see if I can zoom in on him. Get a nice shot. Oh god. There we go, that's him. Sorry about the jitteriness. Let me see if I can get it to start shaking just a bit. And I see some hair, so try to show the other guy. Let's see. There he is. Like I said, this is my new setup. And red belly water snake, and for then, let me see if I can pick up a guy. There you go, I picked up the guy. Apparently, without him biting me. Let's let him go. Nice and smooth. And there we go. Yeah, thank you, and it's just this quick setup of my red belly water snakes. And yeah, thank you. Bye. TJ Terps here again. And bye!